या वेल बहुत एक्साइटेड हूँ जो 30 कंटेस्टेंट्स आज सब लोग देखने जा रहे हैं हमारे कंट्री के द टॉप 30 फ्रॉम ईच स्टेट एंड मिस इंडिया मेरे जर्नी में एक बहुत ही स्पेशल पार्ट रहा है. यू नो आई फील दैट देर इज़ अ लॉट दैट आई हैव लर्नड थ्रू द पेजेंट. एक बहुत ही अच्छी प्रिपरेशन हो जाती है टू फेस द वर्ल्ड अहेड. And I wish all these girls all the best. I've been a mentor of the South Zone and I've observed them closely. And each one of them is really good. So I'm very excited to meet them inside and to see how well they've progressed and to cheer them up because unka finale is around the corner and each one of them should already believe that they're winners. So yeah, looking forward to the evening. Thank you. आई थिंक सबसे बड़ी टिप ये है कि यू नो वेदर यू विन और यू डोंट दैट्स नॉट द एंड ऑफ इट ऑल. जो एक्सपीरियंस है दैट मैटर्स एंड पूरे देश में से अगर आप 30 चूज़ किए गए हैं तो आप ऑलरेडी एक तरीके से विनर हैं. आप अपने स्टेट्स को रिप्रेजेंट कर रहे हैं. सो व्हाट आई रियली वांट टू टेल देम इज दिस इज जस्ट द बिगिनिंग. सो इफ यू डोंट विन हियर दैट्स नॉट द एंड, इट्स द बिगिनिंग स्टिल. ये सब कहना चाहती हूँ, लास्टली भी यही सब कहूँगी. सो What will I like to? What I'm wearing? I'm wearing a Monisha Jaisingh. And about fashion, well, I'm somebody who was absolutely clueless. So when I say that Miss India really groomed me, I was absolutely clueless about fashion when I started my journey. And when I came to Miss India, I didn't know anything. So you grow slowly and you learn slowly. And I think fashion is comfort for me, and whatever you're comfortable in, you should carry that. Thank you.
टाइम्स ऑफ इंडिया है, मिस इंडिया है, इससे ऊपर कुछ होता नहीं है. तो जब भी ये होता है स्पेक्टेक्युलर होता है. और साथ में देखो कौन खड़े हैं हमारे, तो इट विल बी वेरी ब्राइट.
जब से सेलिना मिस इंडिया चालू हुआ है सबसे ब्राइट आउटडोर पार्टनर है और बरसों बरस और तरक्की होते जा रहा है इनका. और अच्छा प्रोग्राम, अच्छा शो था. आई थिंक फिल्म फेयर फेमिना टॉप ऑफ द टॉप है, नंबर वन है,
कोई डाउट नहीं है. हमारा ये एनुअल फिक्स्ड रिचुअल है, आ जाओ. व्हाट, वाओ वाओ, इट्स वाओ, इट्स अमेजिंग, आई थिंक इट्स अनबिलीवेबल. And I think that will be the movie of the year. There's no doubt about it. Fantastic, fantastic. I think it's just too good. I love Sanju. I think he's a gem of a person. And I'm waiting to see that movie first day for show. Well, I'd like to wish everybody a very, very happy Eid. I'm waiting for Eid. Usi liye humne apna show nahi rakha golmaal. 17 tarikh ko rakha hai taki Eid khatam ho jaye aur sab yani roze wale hamara show aake dekhein and rejoice karein. We should always celebrate all fire, everything together because it is one India. There should be no difference of religions and all. We are all Indians. That's it. So we love all kinds of religions. Oh my God, ये बड़ा tough question है. Bobby Deol वापस आ रहे हैं race 3 से और वो हमारे बच्चे भाई हैं. तो हमें बहुत खुशी है. दोनों पिछले super duper hit हों, यही हमारी दुआ है.
Sorry, say that again. Sorry. So we are the. I'm from the Renaissance Hotel Mumbai. We're the hospitality partners with the Feminine Miss India. Super excited to be partnering with the organisation, and it's been wonderful having 30 absolutely gorgeous ladies staying at the hotel preparing for the big night on the 19th. So really excited to be a part of this very special occasion, especially in this year when we have the reigning Miss World being from this wonderful country of India. Thank you.
Yeah, it's an event that I think every year I look forward to, you know, to see what the next Miss India is going to be like and the contestants are going to be like and probably the next Bollywood heroines are going to be like. So I'm really looking forward to it. Yeah, thank you.
I'm glad that I won Mr. India and all thanks to Miss India organization for putting up such a nice show. Or every year there are a lot of opportunities for everyone for winning this prestigious title and going abroad and showcasing their talent. So here I wish each and everyone, all the 30 girls, all the best for their upcoming title and all the best for their future endeavors. So, cheers. क्या टिप्स दूंगा? So I would suggest that stay focused and just focus on what you want because once you have that focus and you start walking in that current particular direction, so you can achieve whatever you want. It's that simple. Thank you so much.
This is something I've been there, done that, so I can totally relate to how these girls feel. I know I've been in that shoe, so it's not an easy job. It's quite a tough thing that they're doing, and winning is so much important here. But the only message that I want to give to all the girls is that winning is not important. The journey is very, very important. What I have become through my journey is I cannot describe my experience, what I have gained through Miss India. I've been really, really thankful to this platform, and I think every girl should be very thankful and grateful to this platform and make a complete utilization of this wonderful platform. When it comes to the fashion, I don't think there's anything challenging. I think fashion, for me, fashion is more of style. I don't really follow something blindly. I completely follow what goes according to my personality. I think style is extension of your personality, and that's what you should stick to. And do not try being somebody else. That's the easiest thing. That's the biggest challenge, to try to become something, somebody else is the biggest challenge. And I think that's what the girls shouldn't try to do. Sorry, can't hear you. Yeah, I just said, you know, do not try to be somebody else. Just be the best version of who you are. And that's the best you could be, you know. That's how you'll be unique. Thank you. Thank you very much.
I'm wearing Aastha Narang and I wanted to go Indian today for some reason because I don't know, I love Indian. And what else, what more? Red Hot I've gone for. Very excited. Miss India is very close to my heart because I've been part of it. And to be the West Zone mentor is an added feather to my cap, I would say. Challenging thing is to pick just one winner, I think. That's always very scary because every girl has a very unique quality about themselves. So it's thoda difficult rehta hai. Yes, I'm doing 3 Telugu films. One is a bilingual with Prabhas. I'm doing Houseful 4. Houseful 4 bhi ho raha hai. And yeah, 2 other, basically 3 Telugu films and this and 1 Hindi film this year. Eid Mubarak, meri taraf se, and yeah, thank you. Hello. Hi, good evening. Okay, so all I would say is that I'd like to congratulate all the 30 state finalists for Femina Miss India 2018. And I've been through this journey. So all I'd like to say, I'd like to tell them is that give your best. I know it's a very nerve-wracking journey, but you need to take care of your physical and both mental health as well. You need to be physically and both mentally fit. देखिए मॉडलिंग और ब्यूटी पैजेंट्स जो हैं बहुत ही डिफरेंट कॉन्सेप्ट्स हैं ऑल टुगेदर और मॉडलिंग इज़ ऑल टुगेदर अ वेरी डिफरेंट कॉन्सेप्ट वेर यू हैव टू वेयर अ डिज़ाइन आउटफिट एंड यू हैव टू वॉक द रैंप वेर एज एज अ ब्यूटी पैजेंट विनर यू हैव टू बी अ कम्प्लीट पैकेज सो दैट्स व्हाट द डिफरेंस इज स्पेशली मैं यहाँ पे मॉडलिंग की बात ज़्यादा नहीं करना चाहूँगी इट्स अ ब्यूटी पैजेंट फेमिना मिस इंडिया तो मैं उन सभी को ये राय देना चाहूँगी कि जस्ट इन्जॉय द जर्नी एंड बिकॉज यू एंड अप मीटिंग अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल यू नीड टू हैव अ हायर लेवल्स ऑफ एनर्जी यू बिकॉज दे हैव अ लॉट ऑफ सेशंस नॉन स्टॉप दे यू हैव टू वेक अप अर्ली सो स्लीप ऑन टाइम ड्रिंक लॉट्स ऑफ वाटर एंड टेक केयर ऑफ योर मेंटल हेल्थ आई रियली थिंक दैट यू हैव टू बी physically and mentally prepare for the pageant because it's not that easy how it looks. आप सभी को ईद की ईद मुबारक एडवांस में दोनों का टेलर बहुत अच्छा लगा रणबीर कपूर एकदम सज्जेदार की तरह लग रहे हैं सो बहुत अच्छा लगा रणबीर कपूर जिस तरीके से ही इज़ अ फिनोमिनल एक्टर और इट्स अ राजीव हिरानी फिल्म तो आई एम रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू वॉच द फिल्म अभी रिलीज होने जा रही है और रेस 3 में तो सलमान सर इज़ देयर ऑब्वियसली सो द फिल्म लुक्स ग्रेट रेमो सर इज़ वन ऑफ माई फेवरेट डायरेक्टर्स सो रेमो डिसूजा इज अमेजिंग एंड लाइक ही हैज आई एम श्योर दैट आई एम रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू इट आई कांट डिस्क्लोज राइट नाउ सो थैंक यू
That's it for them.
Ma'am, please.
What would I like to say about? Colors Femina. You mean the pageant, right? For me, I think this whole pageant is a full circle because I started from here and now I'm mentoring the East Zone from where I won. So, what better? I'm really happy. I feel extremely honored and proud. I must have done something right to be a mentor of a region. So it feels good, it feels proud, honored, and happy and elated. Most challenging factor? I really didn't honestly face a lot of challenges because the girls were extremely well groomed. They knew what they're going in for. They had already researched a lot, studied a lot. I think now they will have a very challenging time because they've got an amazing crop this year. So I wish them good luck. Yeah, absolutely. absolutely, that put the best foot forward. This is a pageant that can really make you, give you an identity, give you a name. It gave me the world. So I wish that someone really deserving wins the crown and takes our lineage. I mean, we get another Miss World crown again in our country. Sorry? I'm doing a film with Sharman. It's a rom-com. This year end tak release ho jayegi, and I'm a part of two short films, and which also you will be seeing in this year itself. Thank you everybody. Thank you. Sorry? Kiske liye? Eid ke liye? Any particular viewer? I mean, channel ID? Everybody. Okay, hi everybody. I'm Pooja Chopra, and meri taraf se sare viewers ko Eid ki bahut bahut shubhkamnaye.
मिस इंडिया में क्या जवाब दूंगा मैं? नो प्रॉब्लम मैम. हाय, कैसे? मैं ठीक हूँ यार. फेमिना मिस इंडिया यार, उनके लिए जितना कहे उतना ही कम है. आई फील वेरी कॉन्शियस, क्योंकि वहाँ पर इतने इतने अच्छे आंसर्स देती है मिस इंडिया, और मेरा आंसर सुन के ऐसा ना लगे कि ये कौन आ गया. बट you know, it's great that Miss India has been producing one of the best talents of the country and you know, of the world of late. You know, we have had so many Miss Universes and Miss Worlds, and who have proven themselves to be great at all the extent, whether take it Aishwarya Rai or take it you know, Priyanka Chopra, or now Manushi Chiller. So we are all proud of Miss India, most importantly, and the empowerment that it gives to the dream of any girl in India is outstanding. Once again, I am very, very, very happy that Miss India has been going to all the smaller places and boosting the confidence of the young girls and taking them far ahead in life. So, yeah. हाँ जी? जी, अगर आप मिस इंडिया के कॉन्टेक्स्ट में पूछ रहे हो, तो मिस इंडिया का कॉन्टेक्स्ट जो है वो सिर्फ मॉडलिंग के प्रति सीमित नहीं है. मिस इंडिया जो है वो काफ़ी सारी जगहों पर उनका जो पहलूज है, बहुत सारे, इतने सारे पहलू है कि जहाँ पर एक मॉडलिंग के लिए कहना बहुत जायज़ नहीं होगा. बेसिक क्राइटेरिया जो होता है कि हाइट का और उम्र का, वो रखते हैं यहाँ पर. बट अदरवाइज देखने जाए तो मिस इंडिया के मिस इंडिया में एक हर एक वो क्वालिटी होनी चाहिए जो हम एक आइडियल वूमन में ढूंढते हैं. कंपटीशन तो बढ़ते ही जाएगा. देखिए, कंपटीशन इज़ डायरेक्टली प्रोपोर्शनल टू पॉपुलेशन, एंड पॉपुलेशन कम नहीं हो रहा, कंपटीशन बढ़ते ही जाना है. और ये जो कंपटीशन है वो जो टैलेंट का स्तर है वो भी काफ़ी ऊपर ला रहा है. अब सिर्फ अच्छे दिखने से या हाइट और बॉडी अच्छे होने से काम नहीं बनता, आपको काफ़ी इंटेलेक्चुअल भी होना पड़ता है और काफ़ी टैलेंटेड भी होना पड़ता है. रेस थ्री का ट्रेलर नहीं आया, रेस थ्री फिल्म आ रही है हमारी फ्राइडे, और संजू का ट्रेलर की तो क्या बात करें. एक ऐसी फिल्म है जिसका हिस्सा हर एक अभिनेता फिल्म इंडस्ट्री का होना चाहेगा. तो ऑल द बेस्ट टू इनफैक्ट माय ब्यूटीफुल लवली रेस थ्री टीम एंड टू द टैलेंटेड टीम ऑफ संजू एज वेल. थैंक यू गाइस.
My girls! But I'm sure they're here in spirit. Do really well. Enjoy the ride. And tonight you guys were stunning. And all of you were stunning. Just keep it up. We got lots of love.
Bye.
Bye.
Love it.
Thank you.
यस लुक किया
मैम राइट में जैक जैक राइट राइट मैम Oh,
I'm just very, very excited to be part of this platform right now with all these amazing, amazing women. And I'll be actually playing a tribute in my performance to two very, very special women as well. And I think this is just an amazing celebration of womanhood. So I'm very happy to be here. So first of all, this is a very, very courageous thing which they've done. This takes guts. It's not easy being up here. It's not easy, you know, actually being part of this competition. It is a very, very difficult one to be part of. And I just want to say to all of them, you are already a winner. Making this first step is the hardest step, but you've done it. So now it's, trust me, that you can achieve anything right now. What does it take to be a successful celebrity? In the fashion? What does it take to be successful? I was a pageant winner myself, so I know that it takes a lot of focus, it takes a lot of dedication, and of course you have to enjoy the experience, but because it's a competition, you have to just work your hardest. I mean, like, this is a competition that scrutinizes you on your fitness, on your etiquette, on your speech, on so many things, so you've got to be very focused and work really hard on all of those topics. Any compliments, Mille? I hope so. No, but it was, yeah, I mean, like, I'm excited. We're actually releasing in a few days, so I'm just as nervous as you guys. This is like my competition, you know, so, and that's gonna happen within a few days, so fingers crossed it's gonna do very well. I can't, sorry, I didn't even hear you. Okay, thank you guys.
Sorry girls, I need to go, sorry girls.
Jack, 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 J
ये बटन नीचे पसंद ब्लॉक हो रहा है
क्या 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 राइट
मैं सेंटर
डॉक्टर
साहब बोलिए